All right, so we're testing the motor out. Here's a 12 volt battery. We directly connect it to the motor. So that's going down. So the inside, which is away from me, is positive to go down. And if you give it reverse, then it goes up. Okay, so we know that works. This is a 2004 Dodge Ram, and the front door won't go up and down. So we're trying to see if this harness is bad or the switch is bad. So continuing on.